then now is the time for a backyard.
This is all in the freezer. This is getting cold.
Right.
So this isn't on your shelf or anything like that. This is all you have. I mean, it can go in the kitchen drawer.
This is the only thing you have to store
this
in
is
the
all.
Kitchen.
Did not.
Let's.
A minute call could save you 50.
My doctor.
I would love it.
Kitchen.
Two. Gonna do that.
Stay.
On a new.
Sitting here.
To do.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it.
Kick ass, Woody.
Yeah.
Older Americans.
You don't know.
Over 1,000.
NG Direct.
Morning, Dudley. Hot enough.
Pressure was 20.
I've been sitting here watching smoke circle around empty bottles of beer.
Did you get her number? What do you think?
Will she live? It's going to be a few hours. The surgery and a few more hours to see if it takes. Isn't that what he said?
Great value.
No, exactly. Its driver tried to...
Well, I can't believe you knew that.
You don't trust him, so that's...
Call IDT right now.
For a half an hour.
Come on, Sam. Come on, hurry up.
The rest of their life.
You know you did.
And I read.
Every day.
Senator McCain and my...
Having to spend each day the color of the leaves.
He just made the honor roll at Moreland Academy. He's on the fast track for investment banking.
Dolores, you must be so proud.
Morticia, where do your children attend school?
Considering the overcrowded classrooms, the lack of funding, and the dangerous conditions, we've decided to keep our children in public school.
caviar, ladies.
Oh, goody, goody. Yes, yes, of course.
To me, South American prawns.
South American
morale. This man.
Well, you know, a lot of people, there's a lot of controversy about that, and a lot of people are worried about it, but twice.
Stretcher's male underwear line is not for the inner couch potato. As the CEO says, youth, vitality, intelligence, athletic. Guess that may seem a little intimidating to some.
You guys get your pictures taken with them, or are you going to get your pictures?
No, I don't think so.
It's all in good fun. After all, underneath all this, there's just a pair of underwear.
Have a wonderful time. Mwah! Welcome from Iceland.
Secretly married in...
I'm really sorry you're not feeling well, but it is time for your physical.
Wasn't y'all in the window at Amber's house? Right?
I believe your testimony. I believe...
Smells of other products.
From that child's life, and so we encourage you right now. We
there's a
heard of a tip being sent by mail. You never got a tip through the mail, and I don't think any of your co-workers.
I walked out. Look, I can't even read.
And he just looked at.
Yeah, always
of course.
Hours and Ken.
DNN.
Look on laser. Laser's frame. Went up. When I can process.
Oh. Run!
Make beautiful music with the Jeffersons on Screen Gems.
Interesting. Coca-Cola or Pepsi-Cola? A paradox. While molecularly similar, they logically seem to offer two possibilities. Of course, you must invariably arrive at one
and... Casserole with pasta and corn on the cob. Asian honey ginger chicken. And jumbo shrimp with rice, all done right on your gas or electric stovetop. The Turbo Cooker's secret is the combination of its lower cooking chamber with the domed lid. This combination creates an environment that activates the steam frying system, which means flavors don't mix thanks to this unique system. Foods cook in perfect balance so they don't become soggy or dried out. And the food cooks under a slight pressure, so it cooks faster. And with little or no oil. This is why you can get a complete Sunday dinner in half the time it normally takes. Succulent scallops on a bed of spinach linguine in less than 15 minutes. And smooth New York-style cheesecake, all done in the same cooking system. Plus, the bottom chamber has a durable DuPont Teflon coating, giving you one of the best non-stick surfaces available for easy food handling and quick cleanup. It's also one of the best popcorn poppers you've ever seen. The Turbo Cooker even goes beyond a rotisserie because you can successfully cook a skinless chicken, succulent, moist, and much healthier for you. There has never been a stovetop product made utilizing the steam frying process that cooks better tasting, crunchier, juicier, flavorful food as fast or as healthy as the Turbo Cooker. When you order, you'll receive the Turbo Cooker base unit with its non-stick DuPont coating, the Turbo Cooker rack, the unique domed lid with its simple-to-use turbo vent, the quick and easy cooking guide to get you using your Turbo Cooker in minutes, and 15 Turbo Cooker recipe cards, which give you all the ingredients and tell you the simple steps needed to complete those turbo meals, all for three easy payments of $39.95. Plus, the following bonus items will also be included. A special springform cake pan that works perfectly with the Turbo Cooker to make wonderful dessert creations. And 15 under 15-minute recipe cards. All the items add up to an over $130 value. But because this is a special television offer, you can now own one of the best stovetop innovations ever created. Not for $130, but for three easy payments of only $39.95. And here's an extra special bonus. Order within the next 60 minutes and we'll deduct one payment. So you'll get everything for only two easy payments of $39.95. You save over $45. But we cannot guarantee this offer unless you call within the next 60 minutes. Ordering is easy. Just call the toll-free number. Or if you prefer, send a check or money order for the full amount plus shipping, handling, and any applicable tax to the address on the screen. We're so confident you'll love the Turbo Cooker. You'll get a 30-day money-back guarantee. Call now and get the only steam frying system that helps you cook faster and healthier. Order your Turbo Cooker now.
Are you ready for dessert?
Dessert.
All right. Now take a look. Because first of all, I want you to see how beautiful and high they rise when you bake them in the Turbo Cooker. Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
Beautiful.
But I know you want to taste it.
I'm afraid that the flavors would mix. Well, that's why you put the onion in there. Here we go.
Do the test.
Chocolate.
All right.
Not a hint of onion.
Now, let me show you how we serve these at our house. So I'm going to go ahead and split that open, and I want you to see it is done all the way through.
So moist.
And now, don't forget, we've got our cherry topping in here.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we just spoon this cherry topping. You see all the cola boiled away, mm-hmm. and now we're just left with that wonderful thick topping. You know, this is such an elegant dessert. It's fit for company.
The beauty of this is it was a diet cola you used.
Yes.
No oil.
And no oil.
So, well, can I get away with eating this?
Be my guest. Mm. You know, traditionally, cake mixes add oil because when you bake cake in the oven, it dries out. So that's why we can leave out the oil, because baking in the Turbo Cooker keeps it moist. And not just cupcakes. You can bake a full-size cake in here, and it'll cook up beautiful and tall and moist every time.
Oh, and it is moist.
Why don't we do a couple more full-course meals?
Oh, yeah.
Now, I've got in here just an ordinary packaged rice mix.
Okay.
And I've got it about halfway cooked. So what I'm going to do is transfer it into this bowl, and it'll finish cooking while I'm able to cook the rest of my meal. And I'm going to put these pork chops in here, and we're going to fry.
Steam fry, right?
Steam fry those pork chops right there in the same pan. So you see, this is what I'm saying. You're not getting every pan in the kitchen dirty to make a full-course meal. I'm going to add my liquid, because that's my cooking medium, remember?
Mm-hmm.
And now we're going to go ahead and put in that rack. So we're going to be steaming the asparagus. We'll finish cooking that rice, and we're going to steam fry those pork chops all at the same time.
Now, this is a 15-minute or under meal?
Exactly right. And remember, you're going to cook with the valve open.
Open,
frying those pork chops.
Right.
Now, earlier I saw you talking about frozen food and waiting for it to thaw out.
It's a problem.
You come home from work and there is nothing thawed out. Everything is rock solid frozen. What do you do?
Wait for it to thaw.
Yeah, or call out, order in, right?
Yeah, order.
Okay, well, I'll show you. With a turbo cooker, it is no problem. Just go ahead and put those frozen chicken breasts in there. I've got some raw potatoes. Sprinkle those around there as well. And let's put a little water in there. Now, I like to pour it right on top of the chicken breasts.
Okay.
That way, when I season them, that seasoning will stick right to them.
Are these your vegetables you're going to use?
That's the vegetables.
And this broccoli is frozen right out of the freezer.
That's right. Put it right on top
put
there.
Put it right on top.
Now, we'll just add the cover. And that's going to be done in less than 15 minutes. Let me show you one more trick with that dry pasta.
Right, right.
Because now I want to make a dry pasta, but I'm going to make a cream sauce on it.
Oh, good.
So we're going to add just a can of any flavor of cream soup. This is cream of asparagus, one of my favorites. We're just putting a can of cream soup along with the water. I'm going to give it a stir. And what that's going to do now, while it cooks the pasta, it's also going to make a cream sauce on it. And it's going to absorb the flavors of that sauce. It's going to be just delicious. And that's one of my favorite things to serve with fish. And look at this beautiful piece of salmon.
That is gorgeous. What a big meal. What a beautiful meal.
This would easily feed four people.
Oh, yeah.
Got my stuffed tomatoes, my salmon, and my pasta in cream sauce.
Oh.
We'll just put on the cover and set the burner to medium high.
Where did the concept of the turbo cooker come from?
I was asked to evaluate a cooking system invented by Chef Randall. So I invited him to my house. We cooked side by side in my kitchen, and he made me a believer. And I want you to meet him.
Oh, great.
Chef Randall.
Hi, Kathy.
Is this Joe?
Hi, Chef Randall.
Nice to meet you, Joe.
My pleasure. How did you come up with this amazing product?
I was trying to make a meal like a lot of people that normally takes an hour and a half, and I had only a half an hour to cook it. And I started to realize that there had to be a way to trap steam to make it work to my best advantage and to be able to cook food at the same time as frying it.
How does it know how to deal with all these different textures and make it perfect?
We're using a super hot steam that's trapped up in the top of the dome cover, and it rotates through. So you have your dry heat at the bottom and you have your moist heat at the top. That's why you're able to get drier food fried and crisp at the bottom and steamed food steamed up on the top.
Chef Randall, I can't thank you enough for bringing us the turbo cooker.
Thank you, Joe.
It's great.
Kathy.
Hey, let's eat. Oh, yeah, the pork chops. Yeah, and the rice.
And the rice.
May I?
Go ahead.
Oh, and delicious.
And delicious. And look at the pork chops. Let me lick this off.
Okay.
You see the pork chops. We started with liquid.
Right.
But the liquid is gone now, and now I'm left with these nice, crispy pork chops.
Are they brown?
Both sides beautifully brown.
Steam fried.
That's that final browning. Isn't that beautiful?
They're beautiful.
And you don't need oil to get food brown.
A healthier way to
cook.
All
right.
Mm-hmm.
How about our chicken? And remember, we started from frozen.
Frozen
broccoli. Raw potatoes.
Yes. Well, here.
Frozen chicken. Try it.
Let me take
it's
one.
Done.
Oh, they were frozen. Those are brown. It looks great.
Perfect and ready to eat. 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
Right.
I love it.
Okay. And finally, my favorite. Look at this salmon.
This is a world-class meal right here.
Oh,
I got news
for
you.
Isn't that beautiful? And now I want you to remember, you know, when I stirred in the soup, you might remember it looked a little bit lumpy, but I want you to see how beautiful and smooth that cream sauce is now.
It might have been lumpy, but now it's yummy.
It's beautiful and smooth and creamy. All in one step, all in one pan, in less than 15 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
And all in one cooking.
I'll tell you what we'll do right now. Let's hear from some more people who become turbo cooker users practically overnight.
My vegetables did not taste like my fish at all, which really amazed me.
I never thought that you could steam a cake on the top of the stove, and it turned out so moist, better than anything I've ever had.
It's just easier. It's...
I can't go on. The man under...
ladies and gentlemen, folks, I'm afraid my aunt won't be able to continue with her speech. If Cyrus Tankersley and the committee would meet in my office, please.
So? We got a $1,200 statue and can't use it. Taxpayers' money. Money's serious.
Well, you can't blame the committee, Cyrus. They didn't know what kind of man Seth was till you did.
Yeah, we knew the facts about Daniel Lawson, but I was railroaded.
Use a better choice of words, Floyd.
So, all set, soul is dead.
Most Social Security will pay your family is only $255. That's right, only $255. leaving your loved ones to pay the balance. The Silver Care Plan helps your loved ones. It will pay for final and any other expenses. You must be 18.